हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नारायण ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। केमिस्ट्री असाइनमेंट डे 12th की 6th क्लास, टॉपिक एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर एंड सब टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डिफाइन द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन। इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन मींस ईच एंड एवरी एटम मेड अप ऑफ द प्रोटॉन, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड न्यूट्रॉन्स। Protons and neutrons are present inside the nucleus of atom. Then the electrons will be present outside of the nucleus. So coming to here, how these electrons are distributed? The electron revolves around the nucleus in a circular path. Those circular paths are called as a orbit or shells or energy levels. Orbit or shells or energy levels. Now the systematic arrangement of electrons inside the atom in a orbit or shells is known as the electronic configuration. So the simple definition is systematic arrangement of electrons in a orbits or shells of an atom is known as electronic configuration. Again, in these shells, subshells are present, orbitals are present. Second one, the electronic configuration of sodium. So here again the cells contains the subcells. That means electron revolves in the circular path. Those circular paths are called orbit or shells or energy levels. Again they made up of the subcells and orbital. S, P, D like that. So coming to the electronic configuration. Suppose in the s orbital, maximum number of electrons will be 2. In the p orbital, maximum number of electrons will be 6. In the d orbitals, maximum number of electrons will be 10. In the f orbitals, maximum number of electrons will be 14. So here, coming to our answer, sodium atomic number 11. See here, that means how many electrons are present? 11 electrons. So the configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 2, 11. So here I am giving a short trick to you. Short trick to remember. See here, school, public school, school, Delhi public school. Otherwise, the simple technique. School, public school. Okay, Dan Bosco public school. Like that, remember. School, 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, 3d, 4p, 5s. Here maximum electrons 2, here maximum electrons 2, maximum electrons of p subshell 6, here 2, here 6, here 2, here 10, here 6, here 2. So once again remember simply school, public school. So we can write up to 40 or 50 element electronic configuration by applying that. So electronic configuration of chromium atom will be. So already I have given the short trick to you how to finish it. 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, 3d, 4p, 5s. Like this. 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, school, school. Public school, public school. Next year BPS means daring public school. Daring public school. Nothing but our Narayana public school. Okay. Remember here chromium. Chromoatomic number 24. Configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6. Here 4s2, 3d4. We will expect like that to get the stability. One electron jump from 4s orbital to 3d orbital. Then this configuration becomes 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s1, 3d5. It is the correct electronic configuration of chromium. The reason is half filled and full filled orbital. Highly stable. Next, the electronic configuration of copper atom is. So here, as usual, our sequence 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, 3d, next 4p, next 5s. This is the filling order. Next, coming to the copper, atomic number 29. So how many electrons are present? 29 electrons. So configuration becomes 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d9. But to get the stability, one electron jump from 4s orbital to 3d orbital. So it is the correct electronic configuration of the chromium. One electron jumping from 4s orbital to 3d orbital. I told you reason, half filled and full filled orbitals are highly stable. So to get the extra stability, the electron from 4s orbital jumps to 3d orbital.